The Nahl von Minden drug screen rapid tests detect various drugs and drug metabolites in human urine. They can be used as single tests or integrated into multi-test combinations. All Nahl von Minden drug screen rapid tests are based on the same test principle. Always start by reading through the instructions carefully. Do not use tests with damaged pouches or beyond the stated expiry date. You can also find brief instructions on the pouch. Use the test immediately after removing it from its pouch. Collect the urine sample in a clean and dry sample container. Dispense 3 drops of urine into each sample well of the test cassette. Make sure the urine does not come into contact with other areas of the test. Place the cassette on a flat surface and read the results after 5 minutes. A positive result is indicated by the absence of a line in the test line region. A control line signifies that the test has performed correctly and should always be present. The color intensity of the test lines may vary between the different parameters. Only the complete absence of a test line should be interpreted as a positive result. A line in the test line region indicates a negative result. Again, a control line signifies that the test has performed correctly and should always be present. If no control line appears, the result is invalid. Repeat the test with a new test device.